سورة الأنكبوت Part 21 Verses 53-63.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ويستعجلونك بالعذاب، ولولا أجل مسمى لجاءهم العذاب وليأتينهم بغتة وهم لا يشعرون.
And they urge you to hasten the punishment. And if not for the decree of a specified term, punishment would have reached them. But it will surely come to them suddenly while they perceive not.
يستعجلونك بالعذاب وإن جهنم لمحيطة بالكافرين.
They urge you to hasten the punishment. And indeed, hell will be encompassing of the disbelievers.
يوم يغشاهم العذاب من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم ويقول ذوقوا ما كنتم تعملون.
On the day, the punishment will cover them from above them and from below their feet. And it is said, taste the result of what you used to do.
يا عبادي الذين آمنوا إن أرضي واسعة فإياي فاعبدون.
O my servants who have believed, indeed my earth is spacious, so worship only me.
كل نفس ذائقة الموت ثم إلينا ترجعون.
Every soul will taste death. Then to us will you be returned.
والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لنبوئنهم من الجنة غرفا. لنبوئنهم من الجنة غرفا تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها نعم أجر العاملين.
And those who have believed and done righteous deeds, we will surely assign to them of paradise elevated chambers beneath which rivers flow, wherein they abide eternally. Excellent is the reward of the righteous workers.
الذين صبروا على ربهم يتوكلون.
Who have been patient and upon their Lord rely.
وكأين من دابة لا تحمل رزقها الله يرزقها وإياكم وهو السميع العليم.
And how many a creature carries not its own provision? Allah provides for it and for you, and He is the hearing, the knowing.
وَلَئِن سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهُ فَأَنَّى يُؤْفَكُونَ.
If you asked them, who created the heavens and earth and subjected the sun and the moon? They would surely say, Allah. Then how are they deluded?
Allah يبسط الرزق لمن يشاء من عباده ويقدر له إن الله بكل شيء عليم.
Allah extends provision for whom He wills of His servants and restricts for him. Indeed, Allah is, of all things, knowing.
وَلَئِن سألتهم من نزل من السماء ماء فأحيا به الأرض من بعد موتها ليقولن الله قل الحمد لله بل أكثرهم لا يعقلون.
And if you ask them, who sends down rain from the sky and gives life thereby to the earth after its lifelessness? They would surely say, Allah. Say, praise to Allah. But most of them do not reason.